up next, it's a welterweight matchup between George Rush St. Pierre and Conor McGregor. Conor McGregor has taken the UFC by storm. In fact, he sold out the O2 Dublin in record time and is a true hero in his home country of Ireland. One of the most polarizing figures in the UFC today, the Notorious One believes that he will dominate inside the octagon for many years.
Conor McGregor is one of the most creative and dynamic fighters in the UFC's featherweight division today. He is also one of the most loved fighters to ever come out of Ireland.
Conor McGregor steps inside the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Born and raised in Montreal, Quebec, Canada, George Rush St. Pierre, a Canadian national champion in Muay Thai and the most dominant welterweight in UFC history. Trained by Firas Sahabi, GSP may very well be the most well-rounded fighter to ever enter the octagon.
George St. Pierre is a humble but confident champion. Incredibly accurate striker, outstanding takedown defense, and a fantastic Brazilian jiu-jitsu game as well.
George St. Pierre, ready to fight tonight here in Las Vegas. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. McGregor is 27, St. Pierre is 32. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage. George St. Pierre, Conor McGregor, here with...
One thing to watch out for in this fight from George St. Pierre is his elbows. Excellent Muay Thai technique, particularly with the elbows.
Beautiful overhand right by McGregor. Nice job keeping those hands busy.
He hit him with the hook. These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
The fight goes to the clinch early.
Wow, that was a quick takedown.
Back up. And he connects with the axe.
He's down. Nice kicks.
Good sprawl.
Back up.
Joe, everyone in attendance tonight might actually be Irish. Listen to the support for Conor McGregor. Good pro fighters always move well side to side. Nice slip by GSP. Powerful kick.
Wow! He's got him knocked out. He landed a hard hammer fist. Oh, man. Nasty ground attack.
Big.
Oh! He's got him out!
Wow!
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Big kick. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Big power jab. Wow, swing and a miss.
Good inside leg kick.
Big shot, just missed. Huge slam.
Slam. Taking these. Back to the mount again. Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Caught him with a left.
George with a hard kick to the body.
And he misses.
Oh, big head kick.
Joe. Oh, head kick. And again, he lands it.
Caught him, Village, with big right hand.
Head kick. Nice head kick. Oh.
GSP's inside control again.
Perfectly timed sweep.
Joe, you can hear Firas Sahabi want St. Pierre to keep moving his feet. Good straight punch. Solid straight by McGregor.
Both men landing in that exchange. It appears that cut is getting worse.
Joe mixing up his strikes very well.
Stuffed it. Stuffed it.
McGregor gets back up again.
Joe, you always keep your opponent looking for those feints.
Wham! The right and the left behind it.
Good control in the clinch by St. Pierre.
And right into the Muay Thai clinch.
Oh, nice knee! Yeah.
Back up again. Oh, big body kick. Solid jab. Oh, he completes the suplex.
Man.
Big left hand.
Oh, beautiful sweep.
Back up.
Left kick to the body.
Looking for the head kick.
Nice jab by St. Pierre.
Good connection with the straight by St. Pierre.
To the body.
Good right hook.
Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight.
Final seconds of round number one.
Up the middle.
Nice. There's that big uppercut.
Right to the liver of his opponent. Our first round is in the books.
Conor McGregor's body is beat up. He just survived a vicious round.
Incredible highlight.
You ready to fight? You ready?
And we start round two.
Powerful right hand. That eye is going to be grotesque.
Nicely done.
Vicious kick to the body by St. Pierre.
Joe, look inside the numbers. Significant strikes landed.
Half guard, top position.
Back up. Oh, beautiful uppercut.
Yep.
He caught him with the head kick.
Big shots. I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. Hard overhand punch.
Man, he just missed.
Big takedown.
From the top.
Vicious combinations.
That's a big right hand.
Hands going. Powerful left hand. Oh,
big elbow.
He's in trouble. He's stunned.
He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots. He hurt him with that punch in the clinch.
Big takedown.
Rocked him with that right hand.
Huge slash
takedown. Reversal here. Nicely done.
Solid straight.
Spinning back fist. Nice body kick. That was a big right hand, Mike. Beautiful body shot there, too. He hurt him with that hook.
Powerful strikes.
McGregor's looking to pass here.
Really good movement on the ground.
Oh, George St. Pierre is landing these takedowns at will. Into side control.
And we know from all the fights we've called with St. Pierre, he does not get tired in this position.
He's a machine. I mean, the guy practices as hard as any man in the world. He's got the most scientific training known to man.
In a lot of ways, he is the perfect fighting machine.
Come over, and nice reversal here.
Solid jab by St. Pierre. Oh, and the guinea connects right on the cut.
Oh, double jab.
The amount of damage that has been done to his body makes you wonder if he's got a broken rib or two. And looking for the takedown again.
Now he's and there's the big takedown.
And he establishes full mount.
McGregor gives up the back.
He's working from full mount again.
McGregor caught by that elbow. George St. Pierre's got to be happy with his performance today.
He's landing some big shots in this fight, and that's why I have him ahead. George St. Pierre looks like he's trying to set up a takedown.
GSP caught by that solid uppercut.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Good kicks by St. Pierre. Man, he can't take too many of those body shots.
Wait, just got out of the way there.
Wow!
This could be it. Hurt him with that Superman punch.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick.
What a brawl. These guys are going off.
30 seconds. Swing and a miss. He lands the spinning back fist.
Nice leg kick. Big straight punch.
Oh, wow. My goodness.
Seconds to go here. Let's see what happens. Big shot. That's
and
it.
That's
it.
Up.
TKO. Late in the round, and he gets the job done by TKO.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's take one more look at the end of the fight here. This is a vicious series of strikes. Ground and pound that lead up to the TKO. We can see it here on a different angle. There are some big shots getting through here. Vicious ground and pound combination that leads to the TKO. And let's look at that from another camera angle.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 58 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by TKO, the Notorious Conor
McGregor. We'll be right back.